Payment gateways in Moodle 3.10. Moodle 3.10 includes the possibility of giving learners flexible payment options with a new Enrollment on Payment plugin. A surcharge can also be applied. From Site Administration, Plugins, Payment Gateways, Manage Payment Gateways, our administrator enables PayPal. In future, other payment gateways will also be supported. Clicking the Settings link allows the admin then to specify a surcharge for this particular payment method. And then, from the Payment Accounts page, the admin can create accounts. She checks the Enable box, adds the relevant details. Because she can create more than one account, this now means teachers running different paying courses can be paid through their own accounts. She clicks the Payment Gateway link, in this case PayPal, and completes the information. From Site Administration, Plugins, Enrollments, Manage Enroll Plugins, the Enrollment on Payment plugin must be enabled, and site defaults can be defined from the Settings page. Our teacher, who has the capability Enroll Fee Config, can add this method to his course, and if more than one method has been chosen, he can select the one he wants, or use more than one. When student Frances accesses the course, she is prompted to click the Select Payment Type option and to pay. And note that the payment includes the previously set surcharge. To summarise, multiple payment options can now be specified along with surcharges.